Wall. He's looking for a lane here, but sends the pass too strong. And then taken there by Sallies G7 on a long breakout pass there by McKenzie. And now trying to duel with it. Cutting in on goal to the backhand. They score! Parker Strand, short-handed. And that's a big one there for Sallies G7 as they now increase their lead 7-4.